What about the taxation? Racing motorcyclists at Guildford, New Hampshire have been trying out special steel soles designed to come in useful when cornering at speed. It's a 100-mile event, wide open throttles in a daredevil dash, and crash landings to a penny by the look of it. Turned out there were a few who completed the course, and the winner from Ohio, who rode a British bike, thinks the whole thing was well worthwhile. The motor race at Le Mans.